I'm an indie game developer and I've been working on Super Cat Tales PAWS for 2 years now, without any funding or publisher, so I really hope for Super Cat Tales PAWS to be successful. I also had some great help from Raku, which composed the whole soundtrack of Super Cat Tales, and Emmy, that created the cat's portrait.